Hey guys, and welcome to another how-to video done by Yeti Daddy. And today I'm going to be telling you that you can watch Dota 2, even though you don't own Dota 2, you can watch Dota 2 for free. That's right. So there's a spectator client, and you'll be able to watch Dota 2 games like the international tournament that's gonna go on August the 31st till September the 3rd. You'll be able to watch that. And here's how you can do it. If you go to the store, in the front page, it'll say Dota 2 is, oh, there you go. Dota 2 client is watchable. Just click on that if you don't have it in your library already. And then click on play now. Hang on. Alright, I think I already have it on, so let me quit this. Click on play now, and it will launch. And you just have to give it a second. So after it launched, if you have any friends in your friend list down here, you can click on their name and view their Dota profile and see their recent gameplays, their recent games. You just click on one of them and you wait until the replay is loaded, and then you click on download replay like that. If they're playing a live game right now, you can watch their live game by clicking on this and go to watch game. It's the second option on the very bottom. Also, like if you're following people that are YouTube channels that upload videos, you can watch them play. Like, you can watch all their games, you know, not just the ones that they win, not just the one that they do good in. You can watch all of them by going to watch, go to recent, and there's a filter right here. Shoot, man, there's no cursor. Hang on, I'll be back. Alright, so if you have friends that can that are online, you can watch their game. It's the second option from the bottom. Now you'll be able to see my cursor. I had it off before. If you want to see their game history, you can just go into their Dota profile, go to game history, and then wait until the watch replay or the download replay appears, and then download it. Also, if you're watching like a YouTube channel and you want to watch all their games, not just the ones that they do good in, you can type in the hero name that they play recently. I don't really have anybody in mind right now. Let me see, hang on, I'll be right back. No, it's not pause. Okay, so for example, like if you want to see Purge plays, you just go to Purge Gamers on YouTube, and then like a day ago he played Void, so you just go back onto Dota, type in Void, and that was on August the 20th to 19th or 18th. 18th till the 20th. And here you can see the games. See Void. There's no Void. Hang on. Hero name, Faceless Void. Sorry, Dota 2 and Dota 1 are different. There's no faceless void. Oh, there's one. This is tricky, but you know what I'm saying. You can find games that other people play by watching the video and seeing what hero lineup is in their video, and then searching for it, and on the date. It is on the 16th. Yeah, so far it's not really working right now, but you just look at the hero lineup, go to filters, and you just match, you know, to find your filter. When you get their name, you just write it down, I guess, or add them as friend, and you'll be able to follow them and watch their games. Here's the tournament up here. Here's the international tournament. I think you have to pay like $5 to watch it, which isn't really bad. To watch the whole tournament for $5 is not really bad. So all the other ones, like this one's really good, Beyond the Summit. Can't do details, huh? Or it's just loading. Maybe it's already over, so you can't watch it anymore. But also, I'm not sure. You're on a spectator, so I'm not sure if you can watch these or not. But you can watch live games. Sometimes you see pro players playing live games. So you can watch live games if you want. Okay, so you can't watch a live game, but you can watch your friend plays, and you can watch a recent game if you want to. So the buttons up here, game stats, and
Dire's top tower is under attack.
See game stats, the number of spectators. You can put your camera into free camera so you can move it around. Direct, which moves it around whenever somebody does
Dire's
something. It's really intuitive. It's really nice. And player perspective, you can see what they see. If you leave the mouse alone, you can see their mouse. Okay, and then hero chase. Not really sure what hero chase is, but now that if you don't have Dota 2 and you want a commentary, or you want to do some commentary, you can. I am hoping to see more low level commentary, because you know, all the high tech stuff that all the it seems like all the YouTube channels have high tech stuff, like, oh, you should do this, you should do this, and then the damage to this, you know. There should be more low tech, like how to jungle, I guess, not to how to counter. That's more advanced stuff, you know what I'm saying? I'm just want more lower level Dota 2 videos, so you don't scare like the new players and stuff. But oh well, yeah. So I just wanted to show you guys this, and hopefully this will help somebody. and I'm hoping to see more videos on YouTube. All right, thank you. Bye.